New objectives are awaiting your review. This one's a priority. Understood. New objectives are awaiting your review.
Hey, Rook!
Did I teach you, Marine? Salute!
Hey, Rook.
New objectives are awaiting your review.
Let's hope our Matt won't sue us.
What did I teach you, Marine? Salute! This one won't let you down. What did I teach you, Marine? Salute!
Understood. Uploading mission data.
Listen up, Marines. It's time to leave this place for good. Corrigan reckons we can overload our shield. But for that, we'll need to steal a power core, nuclear grade. Lucky for us, we might find one just like it on Atmosphere Processor Sigma 12. There's a good chance we'll find a nest there. But standard rules of engagement apply. So if there's anyone alive down there, we get them out. We save everyone we can.
We're after that atmospheric processor's power core. Our beloved Otago needs it for its shield. So we enter, we steal the thing, and we get back to the ship. Nice and easy.
According to Director Price, the processor still runs on standby. So there could be survivors working on that power core.
Hayes needs access to the SATCOM to prove this little theory. So let's start there.
We got a body, Sarge. Ruptured chest.
Guess we can't have nice things. Squad, assume there's critters nearby.
Come on, team!
Affirmative.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
This is Sarah Randall, Administrative Director of WY Atmospheric Processor Sigma 12. Pharos Fire, do you copy? Anyone?
You hear that? Let's have a look.
This is Sarah Randall, Administrative Director of WY Atmospheric Processor Sigma 12. Pharos Fire, do you copy? Anyone? Sigma 12 is compromised. That cult! I still have 5 employees on site. Listen, these are engineers, biologists, security officers, valuable people. Please, Pharos Spire, you have to help us.
Seems that director of yours isn't big on saving her employees, Hayes.
Don't be unfair, Sergeant. If the Darwin era is here, there could be a mole among those survivors. We don't need one aboard the Otago.
Fair enough, but valuable people, that we could use. Keep an eye out, Marines. There could be clues lying around.
We won't go far without SATCOM. Better check it first.
On my way. Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
on, team!
Drone spotted.
Shh.
Well, according to the decorations, there's more than one creature running around. Stay frosty, squad.
Drone spotted. Shh! Here's one.
Stay frosty, Marines.
Shh. Here's one.
Safe position taken.
Come on, team.
You in my sights. Tango down.
Don't get too comfy, okay?
Come on, team!
Loads of goodies there. Maybe we can find a way to those.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Quiet. It didn't see us.
Got you in my sights!
RPG! Coming in hot!
You! Don't mess with me!
Team! Shh! Here's one.
That's a nice place to work. If you don't mind bugs, that is.
Coming in hot! Yeah, don't mess with me!
Affirmative. Let's see what's inside.
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Thank you.
on, team! Move, move!
That's the SATCOM room. Can you connect me to that terminal, Marines?
On my way!
Accessing terminal.
Good. I found a path to the processor's power core, but no specific location. That SATCOM had other interesting things to say, though.
Interesting. As in?
A hangar. Full of goods. Maybe it'll help Corrigan adapt the power core to the Otago's shield. I also spotted an armory, if your men need a refill. And finally, a sector map. Atmospheric processors are slightly out of my field. Not going inside blindly is probably a good idea.
Thanks for the heads up, Hayes. It's your call, squad lead. Either we explore the area, or we move straight to the power core. But we better be ready.
Team! Hurry up, squad!
It's quiet. Too quiet.
On my way. Hacking terminal now. Access granted.
There's something around.
Safe position taken! Let's see what's inside.
Team! Move! Move! Shh! Here's one.
Oh yeah, smells good. Dino, an approach!
It's a drone!
You! Don't mess with me!
That gun is a frickin' lawnmower! Let's rock!
They got our scent! Look alive! Move on!
I really love this gun.
Incoming!
It's a drone!
They got our six! Look alive!
Bring them down! We knocked them hard!
Zeno, an approach!
Safe position taken! Wait, I think we lost them.
Deploying motion tracker. Setting up motion tracker. Motion tracker deployed. Safe position taken!
Move on!
Runner here!
They're headed our way.
Got you in my sights. You like that, huh?
More signals incoming.
Locker room. Hey, Hunslet. Maybe there's shoes your size in there.
Watch out, Sarge. My size can still kick your ass.
Come on, team!
Do you think they make cornbread here?
Let's see what's inside.
Right now! Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad. On it.
Suicide by the looks of it.
Come on, team!
Safe position taken!
Hurry up, you slugs! There's something around. More signatures spotted. Team.
Shh. Here's one.
Fancy a read, folks. Come on, Marines. We got a job to do.
More signals incoming.
Copy.
More signatures spotted.
Planting C4. Get down, it's gonna blow!
Come on, team! Move, move!
A real treasure room.
Right now!
Let's see what's inside.
We're too late for this one. Come on, Marines, let's move out.
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
More signatures spotted.
ground team! More signals incoming!
Is that pizza? Save me a slice, squad.
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Deploying motion tracker.
Setting a motion tracker.
Motion tracker deployed.
I have multiple signals. Critter's tunnel. Sneaky little bastards. Come on, team! Quiet! It didn't see us. Last support required! Hang on. Our ride is coming. There's something around. Shh. Here's one. Move on! Hurry!
You're close to the hangar. I bet these materials are worth the detour.
Affirmative.
Let's see what's inside. Let's see what's inside.
Move on! Move, move!
Quiet! It didn't see us.
Shh! Here's one.
Copy.
Come on, team! Hurry up, squad! There's something around.
Let's see what's inside.
More signatures spotted.
Get as many materials as possible, squad. Corrigan needs them.
Got you in my sights! You like that, huh?
on, team!
Safe position taken!
Got you in my sights!
Got something on a tracker. Hurry up, you slugs!
Safe position taken! Got you in my sights.
Move on. Deploying sentry gun. Sentry almost ready. Sentry activated.
On my way.
Let's see what's inside.
Move, move!
Let's see what's inside.
On my way. Let's see what's inside.
Move on.
Sentry gun. Sentry packed.
Hurry up, you slugs.
Deploying sentry gun. Sentry almost ready.
I have multiple signals.
Sentry activated.
Move on.
We found the hangar. Too bad these things found it too.
Position taken. Got you in my sights.
Yeah!
Don't mess with me!
Safe position taken.
got you in my sights!
Come on, team!
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Right now!
Let's see what's inside.
You in my sights.
Come on, team. Got something on a tracker.
Got you in my sights. On it.
Let's see what's inside.
Got something on a tracker. Move on! Move! Move!
Stay frosty, Marines.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Move on!
Got you in my sights. Got you in my sights.
Come on, team.
On my way.
Let's see what's inside. It's quiet. Too quiet.
Got you in my sights.
Move on.
Got you in my sights.
Copy.
Let's see what's inside.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Move on!
RPG, coming in hot! On it.
Let's see what's inside.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Roger.
Ah, disgusting. Got them. They look intact to me.
Packing sentry gun. Sentry packed.
Come on, team! Got something on a tracker. Hurry up, you slugs! More signatures spotted.
Requesting aerial motion scanner.
Deploying motion tracker. Setting up motion tracker.
I have multiple signals.
Motion tracker deployed.
Move on! I have multiple signals.
The sector map isn't far. If you connect me, I could help you locate that power core more precisely.
Open that door, Marines. There might be survivors inside.
Roger.
I'm sorry, Hayes, but I think you can forget that sector map. Some critter's last wish was to die on it.
In that case, we'll have to search the processor by hand. You know where to start, but if you need any help, ring me.
Move on! I have multiple signals.